game for Carter. First down, Red Black 49. Glenn going to take a shot downfield. Looking for Carter. Got him. Duron Carter's out around the 7-yard line. And he may have tweaked the ankle again.
Yeah, it looks like he did. Just as Glenn was getting something going with one of his reliable targets in Duron Carter, back-to-back throw and catches from Glenn to Carter. But as he comes down here on the sideline, looks like he jams it a little bit.
43 yards, biggest play of the game on offense for Saskatchewan. Tindall had his hands full last week with Darvin Adams, and back-to-back catches.